let's change this up a little bit. And now I'm ready to trick or treat.